Hello. Thanks, Ken. From Scotland. Is Hebridean gold. 4.3%. And judging by the labelling, you read that? See that? An American import. So, purchased in Wales, it's from Scotland, but it's imported from America. You got all this. It's a strange old world. It's a beautiful cap. Bottles were picked up from else. Using my festival glass. Nearly missed the glass. Funny. No. Like the description on the bottle. Porridge Oat Malt Ale. You know, there's benefits it's having this hat. You don't have to like this anymore, these clothes. Smells like porridge oats as well. And some ABV, a pale. There you go, boom. It's like porridge. Like in beer format. Now, again, there's the ball. Beautiful design on the ball, and porridge shorts. Now, it's weird. It smells like porridge oats. Tastes like porridge oats. Smells like malt ale. Tastes like malt ale. Suppose if you wanted something to eat, but wanted a beer instead, this would be perfect because it just tastes like a meal. I mean, some of the Titanic brewery ales, it's a chair. Some of the Titanic brewery ales, they're so oaty. And it's insane because you don't have to eat afterwards because it's just like a full meal in a glass. And this is very similar, but it's lighter and not as dark. Color. This is really nice. I would definitely buy some of this again. Everybody loves porridge. And it just tastes like porridge. It's really nice. I would buy this again. No question. But for now, take care. Goodbye.